Today we're splitting wood with the most controversial tool you could ever find. A commander.